you might be saying ouch, but solid Kevlar Kruger Seawind is tough as nails. Put you right here for the rest of it. The second put in, the first one was just too deep. This one's steep and slippery, but there's a shelf at the bottom. I'm gonna try to shove it off the edge now and hold it from the stern line. This is what we're dealing with, just down this drop. And hopefully just tie it off right there next to that shelf, load it and go. Big Shoals, March 29th, 9:30 a.m.